I love this story. Pooh. ABCs with Pooh. Isn't he's fun, don't you think? Oh, oh no, oh no! Is it gonna make it? Oh, I can't bear to look. Yes, he made it! Woo! Boy, do I love his stories! If only I were him. Oh, he's so courageous, so faithful. I have no faith at all. Do I have a problem? In a word, yes. Now you know how I feel. He should just butt out sometimes. Can't you see that some people have lives? No, I was not trying to be sarcastic.
What the fun!
Yeah, I'll say. I'll definitely win at that. None of you can be better than me.
What?
Who said that? Me. You, Rudolph. Like I'll say, yeah. Look at you. Yeah, right. You can barely stand up. Whoa! You see what I mean, audience? Face it, this week, you're nothing but a pushover. I'm not a pushover. I'm a shovover. No, a pushover is like being a doormat. But I'm a reindeer. No, no! You're not assertive! You're not standing up for yourself. And besides, you can't even go on that high diving board. It was you were the last man on Earth. Yeah, right. I can prove it! Yeah, no, you can't. Aren't they jerks? Don't feel bad about it. Just because you might ruin your rear coat, and people will laugh at you, and everyone will be watching. Ah! Lion! No! I'm gonna be a lightning stalk! Fuck your rear will ruin it! I think it's time for a silly song. Dun 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 dun.
Wait!
Come on. We'll be right back after this short break.
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Laddie. The part of the show where Laddie comes out and sings a silly song. Laddie will be performing the traditional Argentinian ballad, The Dance of the Cucumber, in its original Spanish. Bob the Tomato will translate.
miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber. See how he moves. Like a lion chasing a mouse.
Miren al
pepino. Watch the cucumber.
It's while he's moving.
Oh, how smooth his motion.
Como mantequilla en un chango.
Bald monkey.
Miren al pepino.
Watch the cucumber.
Los vegetales.
All the vegetables.
Miren a su
amigo. Their friend wishing to dance as he.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Pepino bailarín.
Dancing cucumber.
Baila, baila,
dance,
ya.
Dance, yeah.
Miren el tomate.
Look at the tomato.
No es triste.
Isn't it sad?
Él no puede bailar.
He can't dance.
I can sing better than
poor tomato.
Better than you.
Él desearía poder bailar como el pepino.
He wishes he could dance like the cucumber.
That sounds like a challenge.
Free and smooth.
Pero no puede danzar.
But he can't. Okay, stop the music. What do you mean I can't dance? I can dance. But what about Uncle Louie's polka party? Didn't you see me dancing at Uncle Louie's polka party?
No comprendo.
No comprendo? I'll show you no comprendo.
Mom, Dad,
F-children.
Look over here. Get a picture of me next to the cucumber and I'll authentic Argentinian dance.
Ah, gracias.
Okay, Junior, but we better hurry. I think the dwarves have your mother confused with someone else. Say peas.
Peas.
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber.
Oigan su voz fuerte.
Como
un león.
Like a lion.
Listo a devorar.
About to eat.
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber.
El dulce a su
canto. How sweet his voice.
Eso
the breath
garganta.
From his throat.
Parece
like
un
a chorus trina. Of little birds.
Escuchen al pepino.
Listen to the cucumber.
Los vegetales.
All the vegetables.
Miren a su amigo como él
wishing to
cantar.
Sing as he.
Pepino cantador.
Sing cucumber.
Pepino cantador.
Sing cucumber.
Pepino cantador.
Sing cucumber.
Canta
ya. Yeah.
Escuchen el tomate.
Listen to the tomato.
Es triste.
Isn't it sad?
Él no puede cantar.
He can't sing.
Pobre tomate.
Poor tomato.
Él desearía poder cantar.
He wishes he could sing.
Fuerte y luce como el pepino.
Strong and sweet like the cucumber.
Pero no puede.
But he can't.
Ni siquiera dar un sorbido.
Can't even whistle. All right, that's it, señor.
Uh-oh.
Come over here and let me sing you a song.
Adios, amigo.
This has been Silly Songs with Larry. Tune in next time to hear another song.
Bob is really angry.
I'm not angry, I'm furious.
He doesn't catch me. It's so hard to run with the sombrero on my head.
And now, back to the show.
So much anxiety, so much anxiety. Why would I let the silly song longer? Stop getting so much anxiety! You gotta suck it up! Yuck! Woo! Phew, that was a close one. Well, what are we gonna do? I'm gonna train you. What? I'm not doing that. So what if you don't have any courage? Yes, I'm still gonna train you anyway. No, you're not. Oh no. This calls for a training episode. Hi kids, I'm Lion the Lion, and welcome to the very first Word of the Day workout video. I hope you're ready to sweat. I know I am. Now jump to the left, and jump to the right, and jump to the front, to the back, and one more time. Now if you don't have a trampoline at home, you can use a couple of squeakies and a more rug. And what do is squeeze and jump. And squeeze and jump. And squeeze and jump. And squeeze and oh my. And squeeze and jump. Ow! And squeeze and oh! Rudolph! Rudolph! Come on. 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 Don't! Oh. Oh, man. It is right now. Ah! I'm not going! You're going. No! Everyone, at your starting lines. Our contestants are Fefe Lefew.
Lucy!
Old Dolphin. I'm not old. I'm about 76, but I'm not old. And Lucy. Rudolph.
Rudolph, the greatest one.
Ah! Ah! An idiot! Ah! Everyone, at your diving boards. First off is Fefe Lefew. Good luck, Fefe.
Good luck.
Look at that position. Well, I'd love to marry her. I mean, love to date her. I mean, I'd love to be a friend of hers. There she goes. She goes for the jump. And that's a 9, 9, and a triple 9. What? Woo, woo. Good job, Fefe.
Thanks.
You're up, Rudolph. What? Why don't you go?
Okay.
Old Dolphin is next. I'm only 76.
Woohoo!
Old Dolphin.
Three tens.
Yay!
Woo, woo, woo!
Now it's your turn.
Do, do, do. Mm. Ah!
Go on.
Stop it. Maybe I could just go down and...
No, you have to do it.
Maybe I could just go down the ladder. Wait, why am I moving? Ah! What just happened?
I don't know.
He just got up the ladder. He fell off. What? Ah! 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 Ah!
Go in.
I can't believe it! You won! I won! Woo! Phew! What do you have to say about that?
You're a jerk.
No, that's not in the script. You're supposed to say, you were right.
You're right.
I was wrong. Good! Ha ha! Because we tricked it! That wasn't in the script! Woohoo! So what do you guys have to say about that?
Well, we did miscalculate you about that.
What do you have to say, Fefe?
I'm going home.
Yeah, I'm pooped. Sure, so what if I'm 76? Woohoo! I won!
Don't be brutal about it.
Oh boy, am I tired. So, how's it feel to win? Amazing. Absolutely. Amazing. You may fade out now.
Wait! Nope, sorry. Nothing.
Bang, 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 bang.